On your PowerPoint presentation, go to Insert, Get Add-ins. Search for QR and click Add next to QR for Office. On the right, select where you want the QR code to point to. It can be either website address, a phone number, an SMS or a location. Set the size you want the QR code to appear, then click Insert. People can scan the QR code on their phones to point to where you set it. All done. Please subscribe.